Ooh. Pan-seared is definitely the way to go.